I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, 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 in my bank account. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, 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 in my bank account. I got.
What's your favorite horror movie?
Smile.
Why?
Because it's scary.
What is the most scariest movie you have ever seen?
Probably It.
Why?
It has a lot of jump scares and it's scary.
What is the scariest horror movie?
Your face.
What is the scariest horror movie?
Probably Insidious 2.
What is the scariest horror movie?
Minions Rise of Gru.
What is the scariest horror movie?
I would have to say The Conjuring.
Why?
Because it's based off a true event.
What is the scariest horror movie?
Casper. What's the scariest movie to you?
I think Halloween.
Why?
I don't know. He just kills people in a white mask, and he doesn't talk.
Scary?
Yeah, pretty scary.
Scares you?
Yeah.
What's your favorite scary movie?
My favorites have to be just all the classics, like Jason, Halloween, Freddy Krueger are my favorite, the scary ones.
I would have to agree with Ms. Chapa, but the reason that they're my favorite now is because they used to scare the living daylights back then. And now that I look at them, like, now you realize that, oh my God, I can't believe that scared me. It's all fake and I wouldn't be able to go to sleep. But the sound effects and the music, it would made it all exciting. So I agree with you, Ms. Chapa.
They don't make them like that anymore.
What's your favorite scary movie?
The Boy.
Why?
It's just, it's terrifying to see a doll just walk around.
Are gonna be on Halloween?
I'm mostly gonna be wearing a Michael Myers mask or something like that.
A classic. Are you gonna be on Halloween?
Miss Hopsock.
Not sure what that is.
And we're gonna be on Halloween.
Why be?
Are you gonna be on Halloween?
A ghost.
What are you gonna be on Halloween?
Scarlet Witch.
What's gonna be your costume on Halloween?
I'm gonna be a Purge member.
What is your costume on Halloween?
Probably Freddy Krueger.
What's going to be your costume on Halloween?
My costume for Halloween will be a planet. My three-year-old son Travis wants to be an astronaut. So he told me to be a planet. So I'm going to be a planet.
Are you going to be on Halloween? I guess a ghost.
Hi, I'm here with the Bracelet Club.
My name is Isha.
My name is Ariana.
And we have Halloween bracelets for sale for $3. Come by room 306 to order some bracelets.
This is the QR code if you guys want bracelets. And this is the Google Classroom. You can go in there.
Brace yourselves.
What is your favorite candy?
Chocolate.
Same.
What's your favorite candy?
Kit Kat and Twix.
Why?
Because they've been around as long as I have. It tastes great. They have cookies inside, so.
Not cookies. They're kind of wafers. It says on the packaging.
For candy.
Reese's.
Why?
It's just the chocolate and peanut butter combo that I like.
For candy.
Hershey's.
Why?
Why not?
What's your favorite candy?
I like the Skittles, the ones that are mixed in with the chamoy and the chili. Mm-hmm. Those are super good. Got to try them.
What's your favorite candy?
Twix.
Why?
I love the caramel, the cookie, and the chocolate on top. It's good.
What's your favorite candy?
Jolly Ranchers.
Why?
But only the red ones.
Not even the blue?
Not the blue, not the green. I
choose only the right ones and I give away the others.
It's kind of weird.
I think it's kind of cool.
What's your favorite candy?
Snickers.
Reese's.
Kit Kat.
Why?
Oh, because I like that it has chocolate, peanuts, caramel. It's delicious.
Oh, I just like, chocolate and has peanut butter.
Because why not?
What's your favorite candy?
It's not a candy, it's a fruit.
It's... Should we even be recording this right now?
What do you like about that principal?
He is cool, and he's very nice, and I like his mohawk.
What do you think about Mr. Moreno?
I think Mr. Moreno is just a good guy and trying to protect us all from any dangers.
What's your opinion on Mr. Moreno?
That he's a pretty good guy.
Do we want to say anything nice to our principal?
Yeah, thank you for giving the opportunity to teach here, to work here, and I love what you do for the kids. The kids are really excited by you. They can feel your excitement for them. Excited about the culture here. Appreciate you.
Would you like to say anything nice to our principal?
As a matter of fact, I would. Thank you, Mr. Moreno, for helping to beautify our school. We like all those extra touches, for going the extra mile, and for showing enthusiasm every time that we see you out in the hallways. Thank you for promoting that amongst the students and the staff.
Would you like to say anything to our principal again?
Thank you for creating a positive environment here at Trotman Middle School, for also bringing a lot of school spirit and for having a lot of positive attitude in our campus.
What's your opinion on Mr. Moreno?
He's cool and he does a lot for us, like pep rallies and other fun things.
I agree with that.
Why do you like Mr. Moreno?
Because he's super kind and thoughtful and he thinks about us before himself.
Why do you like Mr. Moreno?
I like Mr. Moreno because he's really nice and he's always there to like lift people up and cheer them up.
Why do you like the principal?
I like Mr. Moreno very much because I feel he cares very deeply about Trotman Middle and is trying his very best to make this an awesome school.
Thank you.
All right, so here we are, the attendance. So basically, students turn in your absence excuses or when you leave early for your absences, because four tardies is one absence. And if you're just absent, your perfect attendance can be gone.
If you have any lost items, just come by to the front office and check if your item is here. Thank you, Shawhorns.
On me. Like I hit the lottery trip. Watch on how they follow me. Wait, honey's blue. Yeah, I got them all on me. Go, 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 go.